Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol SOS. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. I'm not sure what I mean by 30-minute. I do offer an explanation video at that link. Well, another pullback day here, but it's still consolidating at a higher level, which is always a good sign from a trend building perspective. But as far as the technical levels that I've talked about, looking like we have a showdown underway here heading into Friday. And for those of you that didn't watch any of my previous videos, put that green line into place over the past days, and that sits right at 1050. And you can see that right now, the price basically closed, not exactly, but very close to 1050. So that doesn't mean it's a guarantee of anything, but my point here is it's a more than valid, it's a more than plausible thought to have of, okay, it's looking like this level is going to be coming into play. So the big question mark becomes, is this level going to hold? Is it going to create some sort of bounce back upwards? So that'll be the first dynamic that, you know, everybody will be watching about, and rightfully so. That's a very important level. Now, in the event, let's say it does not hold, the question would become, okay, well, where's the next level of support at? And at that point, the next level you'd want to turn your attention to is down there right around $9.70, give or take. So that would be the next level of support, assuming, of course, like I said, that level fails. But to be fair, maybe that level doesn't fail. Maybe it once again produces a bounce, which brings about the question of, okay, well, if the price starts to bounce, where are some of these key levels of resistance at? And that first key level of resistance, any sort of bounce, going to be right up there at that $12 mark. So $12 will be public enemy number one. And then if the price can actually get up above 12, next key area of resistance after that would then be up there right around $13.50. So those are all going to be the main technical dynamics here headed into Friday. But yeah, it all starts with what is the price going to ultimately do at 1050? And then from there, you can use these other levels, but certainly going to be a very interesting day on Friday. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.